this Decathlon running jacket, casual jacket is very good, and this is the new one, this is the old one, and I love this old one quite a bit, and also my friend uses it like not every day, but he wears it just minimum of one times a week, and me, I think one time every 2 weeks. And this is a new one with the little bit carbony look. I just zoom in, you see like the gray shades in here. This old one was like all black. Yeah, on the camera it looks a little bit purple, but I see it as black, so I think that's this camera. This is my new 4K camera, so perhaps it's not really set up correctly. It gets used, so this zipper thing is already a little bit torn. But furthermore, it works fine. It has the hoodie, and yeah, what I really like is this, so you don't get any cold here along your wrist, and you can put your thumb in this. I don't use it, but I see lots of women who wear also this one use this, but I like it because you keep warm in this, and it's not really thick, so it's like, yeah, how thick is it? It's, I think, 3 times as thick as a normal running shirt. This is a marathon shirt I got. I just put it here to just show you. Also, a very expensive high brand shirts also wears. This is the Brooks one. But let's just go back to the new one, because it really looks like it, as you can see here. So the black and black and black and gray is now like carbony. And also the same stuff here, and also this. I think it is the same, a little bit longer, you see, like half a centimeter. And also the same thing here, but this is then a little bit short than the old one. You see the zipper here on the side. You have 2 zippers also there, which you had also on the old one. And this stays good. What I really like is this little zipper thing. Just a small detail, but those details, if you just wear it like often and often, those matter. And of course, to go back to the roots, why this is nice is because it's not really expensive. If you buy this like from Essex, Mizuno, Nike, or just name the other big brands, you pay for a jacket like this perhaps 100 bucks or a little bit more. That's not the way at Kalenji. So here the zipper, I think this is a better zipper. This is we call it the IKK zipper, perhaps you know it. And that's the first time I see it on this new one. See, so this is the YKK zipper. Why is that important? The old one, which gets a little bit damaged, and also the thing is torn off. I think there was also a thing, not a good thing like this, but an other plasticky thing. This is an SBS, which I don't know the brand. So this upgraded to the IKK zipper. I think I'm not like a real material expert. I'm just a runner who likes to test all kinds of shoes and watches and stuff. But I think it's better, and it will work out coming year. Also, you have those small hooks here, so this don't like go into your face if you use it for running. But I must be honest, I don't use it quite that much for running. I mostly use it like every day, moreover in the weekends. And also 2 weeks ago we were in Switzerland, the friend and I, and also to other friends, and we didn't agree to this, but we just both brought our Kalenji jacket, so that was quite kind of nice. We had the Jungfrau marathon, so that was really, really nice. So here you put in your phone. I don't use it for the phone, but it's in here. So that's it. The jacket, on the backside, the reflection stuff. Really nice. I think it's just nice to have. So thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Wait with a thump and see you next video. And please subscribe.